I'm back again with another review, Dave Firestone. We're going to go to the Founders Brewing Company for their Dirty Bastard Scotch Ale, which has 50 IBUs and 8.1 ABV. Ooh. You know, I like a good dark beer every once in a while. I had some really good ones when I was in St. Louis. That's a good scent. Little bit bitter for my taste, and there's a really heavy caramel taste to it. I'm not gonna waste good beer, are you kidding me? So, I'm going to rate this a B+. I mean, I think I've had good dark beers that don't have the harsh aftertaste that this one does, but this one does have a good overall flavor to it. We're going to go for a winter cider for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.